This is my Uncle Akbar's business, which he worked long and hard to establish, just like many other Americans of Middle Eastern descent. He came to this country with just a few dollars in his pocket. And after a short amount of time, he achieved the American dream. And he bought his own store. But after 9/11, everything changed for Akbar and every other Arab American. You see, America used to be known as a melting pot, where all of us were guaranteed to have equal rights under the Constitution, where we were guaranteed equality. But for Arab Americans, there is no equality, which is why Akbar is being forced to close these doors, because people like you choose not to support him anymore. And just like Akbar, I'm beginning to understand the true America. I see all of your prejudices. I know the dirty, yellow underbelly of this country. What happened to Akbar won't happen to me. My name is Muhammad Hassan, and this is my manager, Khosrow Daivari. And if need be, we will beat the prejudiced out of all of you. And no one, no WWE superstar, no one will get away with treating us like this anymore. And if necessary, I will lead a revolt against our very own country.
بعد از سپتامبر 11 همه چی عوض شد واسه ما. اسم من خسرو دیوری است. اینم محمد حسنه. ان اگر باید بکنیم شما رو کتک می‌زنیم تا فامیلی غلطین. هیچ کسی توی WWE، هیچ کسی تو آمریکا به ما بسترامی نمیتونه بکنه. ان اگر باید بکنیم یه جنگ شروع می‌کنیم با کشور خود ما آمریکا.